All right, Chris, thanks. Los Angeles, meantime, bracing for a massive turnout on Tuesday for Michael Jackson's memorial service. More than 500,000 people have now registered for tickets online. Just 17,500 will be given out to the public. Now, meantime, the investigation into Jackson's death now focusing on his possible use of one very powerful sedative found in his home. CBS News correspondent Bill Whitaker is in Los Angeles this morning with the latest. Bill, good morning.